Before I get into the next round, I just wanted to mention, I realized I forgot that. So I have an email sign-up list for anybody that's interested in being on Studio B sign-up list, as well as Poetry with Jennifer Hedger. I think a lot of you are already on them, so, but if not, you're welcome to sign up on that. And I did tell a few of you about this. I'm going to pass these around for anyone who's interested. This is a positive local news publication called The Key. And it's run by people that organize the Happiness Project in Reading, and it's all about positives versus negatives in our culture and society. So it's very uplifting. But I have, last year, I started a community poetry one picture at a time feature, and I did that on my own, and I started introducing it in here now. So I will take a local photograph and ask people to write poems about it. So I always write a sample poem and then ask people in the community to submit poems to match the photo in some way. And so they try to fit as many as they can in print. I put all of them on my blog and Facebook page so that all, you know, the most voices possible can be heard. So the newest prompt, well, this one was Three Little Pig Butts, so that had some nice poems to it. thank you, ladies. These are coreopsis flowers from down on 4th Street in Boyertown. So that's the prompt that I have for the next deadline. So if any of you would like to take them, you can pass those around. And I take poems from anyone of any age, so children are absolutely welcome to submit poems for that. So I think we will get into our next round. So Lily J, would you like to bring up another poem to read?
Yeah.
Okay.